Would you like to do a little pre-talk sort of?
This is me being interview? Anxious. This is me being anxious.
Yeah, the foot. Foot.
Yeah, that's the foot. Yeah.
Oh, it's Grandma.
Hello,
back
Jacob.
From Australia.
Yes, hello,
Let me
Jacob.
Embrace you, Grandma.
Oh, nice to see you.
Days.
Yeah.
That's the role you did.
Get out.
Notes here I'm going to refer to. Well, it's obvious that you should use that green because it just that you sound like a mystic. This one here, this Cadleed yard, was actually the result of an argument I had with my tutor. I'm a really good student.
I love that.
Yeah, my tutor, he was explaining to me that beauty, or artistic merit, I should say, is a byproduct of intellectual pursuit, discipline, and self-control. And I was kind of tearing my hair out, saying, "No, it's you just feel it. Then that's how you paint." I think that's something like. Try not to smell the bread. You just can't do it. I painted this. I wouldn't like to cross me. Allotments. Allotments here. It's allotments. I would feel as though I was on side stones and I could. It was astonishing. It was amazing. So, it's a great discovery to make. It's a little daffodil painting. There was a big field of oilseed rape up by our house and I spent about a week up there. And in the end, I just thought, it was just yellow. It was just yellow. And I worked at this all day, and I had to put onto a photograph. I just had my loose sketches, and I had my memory. I was getting the slope in, I was getting the trees in, I was getting the flowers in, and it was just a cliche, sentimental. And at the end of the day, all I was left with was my memory of the colour. And I know that I'm going more abstract, but it excites me. And if I'm not excited, I'm just going to give up painting.
Which you're not.
Yeah. And that's it. That's
it. Well done. Okay.
Bye, good. Bye, Jay Yang. Like and subscribe. Miracles happen.